guys, it's Queenesia, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 8 of Ruby Ice Queendom. So it's gotta get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Hopefully, because even though I didn't get to see this last Sunday, and I'm now watching it a day before episode 9 comes out, hopefully this is the final part and Weiss finally wakes up. Once again, attack on Weiss. True. Ruby, you can't go in by yourself, though. Smart. She got this. Yeah. One day, picking him up like it's nothing. Oh, I thought we was gonna get an opening. Okay. Like, it's time. It's time to wake this child up. I need this to be successful. This is our one final attempt to wake this girl up. That's all I need. Just get it done. still dying. Damn. And there they go. Oh my god, fucking little shit. Sure about that, John? Oh, it's not going to be easy like that. Come on now. Of course, one got caught. Okay, hurry! We don't have enough time! Do you have to cut the dress? Huh? The fuck on! Like, so basically, you used a fake version. Yeah. Still to protect them. She's right. That's how we end the episode. Where's everybody else? You're okay, but what the hell? Something about this don't feel right, though. Is it just me? Yeah, they're not supposed to be here. See? Something ain't right! They would end like that. Come on, now! Like, well, thank God tomorrow's Sunday. Thank goodness tomorrow is Sunday. I cannot imagine if I had came home on Monday and watched this past week and being like, y'all really expect me to wait till Sunday for this, bro? Like, oh, I really thought today would have been the episode that we would have got her out. I mean, because not gonna lie, you had me in that last whole bit. Like, hold up, so you're saying, okay, she woke up on her own accord. She just had to break the last one. Even though, no, that wasn't what she was supposed to do. Bruh. Oh, my God. I'm scared. So, is Ruby now trapped there? What the fuck is about to happen? We're almost done with this show. I'm scared. I am so yeah. Like, oh, like for a moment I'm like, oh, like, yeah, you woke up, everybody's okay, and then, you know, you see her dad, his wife, and the sillies and the robots, and you're like, this not right, like, oh God, cause she's still on the train with John. So, bro, what the fuck is about to happen? I'm so, like, God. I need to know. I need it to be tomorrow just so I can see. Because I can't wait a whole fucking day. I mean, that's less than 24 hours, yes. But still, at the same time, like, a big no, big oof, like, big Nicholas, no. Like, oh, Jesus, but this is good. I mean, in a way, the Grimm won. That's the thing. The Grimm straight up won. You know, it's Weiss is completely on its side, and she doesn't want to let go. And I get the fact of with John, of him saying she wants to keep herself still pure, so she protects her younger selves, even if that means enclosing them or keeping them away from what she, you know, has to be because of her family. I get that because I've seen that in the past, but like, girl, I mean, damn. Oh my God, my other best girl. Like, it's so weird because when you know certain things about a character and when you find out like a little bit of new information, you're like, bruh, like, damn, this just hurts even more. And you just, once again, like, I love her so much and I still feel bad for her to this day because she's just a really interesting character, even with all her flaws, because yes, we all have flaws. No one is fucking perfect. But damn, like, oh my God, I need this, like, hopefully by next week, tomorrow, she sees, like, oh, hey, maybe I'm doing the wrong thing. And then Ruby getting upset, like, oh my God, because precious baby girl Ruby, like, I hate when Ruby gets upset. That, like, makes me want to cry. But damn, this episode was good. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episode 8 of Ruby Ice Queendom. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. Really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all tomorrow for episode 9. Bye, guys.